Ian, let's be honest. I've been in love with you since sophomore year in high school. Looking like the sixth member from NSYNC, you're pretty irresistible. Unfortunately, at that time, you were taken, and I would have to wait another 9 years for our journey to begin. Okay, sorry. That our relationship has been an easy one would be a lie. Some of the things that we have gone through could have easily torn us apart as the seas, but somehow we have come out stronger and more bonded and united than I ever thought was possible.
On this day, I vow to always stay true to you and always work things out even when we fuss and fight.
When I look at you, Ian, I see the most loyal and strong man. And I could not be more proud of the person you've become. You're my everything, and I'm so excited that I get to become your wife, and that Max can officially call you his daddy.
I will take care of you in sickness and always have your back.
You know me better than anyone in this world, and you still manage to love me. I think there's something to be said about that. I promise to love you in a way that you deserve to be loved, with admiration, adoration, passion, and respect.
I'll always trust in you, and I know you always have the trust in me, and also the best interests of your heart. A heart that is full and rich with love, generosity, and caring beyond all.
I promise to take care of you when you're sick or feeling down, and need someone to talk to, or just when you forget to take care of yourself. I promise to remain loyal to you both physically, emotionally, and spiritually.
You're the most beautiful person inside and out, and the lucky one because you've already given me everything I've ever wanted.
Ian, I love you with my whole heart. You're the only person I want to come home to when I have a bad day. Or call on the phone and vent to. You're my true love and my best friend, and that is not something to be taken lightly. I love you, and I cannot wait to start this new chapter of my life with you.
I love you.
all of the stupid things we do. We may be young, but we are wild and free, making memories.